Brockmeyer at third. Darville at second. Ahmed at first. One away in the inning. Dodgers in front 1-0 in the second. 1-1 from Derby. Swing and a fly ball in a left center field. It's into the gap. Brockmeyer is in. Darville's going to score. Ahmed's going to join him as well. Broxton throwing it in. Banuelos heading for third, and the tag is in time. But it's a bases-clearing double by Banuelos, giving the Dodgers a 4-0 lead.